So last night they had what they call a peaceful protest. They had garbage cans that they lit on fire, both on Killingsworth and Martin Luther King. I noticed they got the garbage can out of the way. And they did a bunch of graffiti and stuff. I'm gonna wait till this car goes by. And I'm gonna film from across the street so people can actually see what's really going on. Look at that. Look at that. Gestapo headquarters, ACAB, cops lives don't matter, or cops lives, well, it said don't matter, it says cops lives do matter now, 1312, let's see. You got a BLM right there. Roof cups or something. Got a bunch of these in the street right here. The PGE signs. Look at that, kill cops. ACAB, Black Lives, RIP PK, Fuck 12, but that was scratched off. There's a highway or street blockade sign there. And they graffitied the storage locker. Nothing like graffiti in businesses. cops come across or come down, they'd run across Killingsworth and then down this way. And then they'd run back as soon as the cops backed up. An old phone booth. Look at that. Looks like they didn't hit the bank. They usually hit the bank over there. Got the guy out here doing the graffiti abatement. How you doing today?
I'm doing.
Another day on the job. See, this is what they caught on fire right here. This is a dumpster. And here's the other dumpster. Hey, Dom. So, it'd be nice if they could actually catch people doing this. That's sad. We have a memorial here for a black guy that passed away, Stanley. I've seen the dude when I do my walks and stuff.